God to make you make acid and Boruto.
You are coming from where?
Tonga. The people from Tonga. When you were coming there, almost made acid. Eh? Eh?
It's true. It's true.
Come here. Turn. Turn and stand like this. Come here. Who are these people to you?
They are my family.
Your family? Papa, mama, papa. Allow me to talk. What's your problem? Because I don't hear any of these.
My wife came from this compound, but the others are my children.
Is it your wife? Is it your wife?
It's my wife.
You have married her?
True.
Oh.
I've married her.
You don't pay all things for your leave.
Not
all. Eh?
Not all, man of God.
Now don't talk about him.
No,
eh?
No, man of God.
Now don't talk about him.
No.
You say,
say,
you
did that. No,
anyway, if there be trouble, let me say again for David. Don't talk about
him.
So that time you don't be trouble.
You don't say marry for Africa in this country for Africa. So from the first one.
I told them my people this.
Amen.
Pastor, you bring that never finish.
True, I'm not a first man of God.
Okay, so you go find time, go finish and then?
I will find time.
Because I have done pretend on this.
Because
when they will come pay a hit, they don't go pay at all because they never finish but pay their money. Not so.
That's true, that's true.
Eh?
That's true.
Yeah. Papa?
Man of God. True, man of God. That one a long time problem.
I see the house that you big foundation. Then money not them on continue the foundation.
True,
after that,
you can
cut the house now. Being away from Suma Park. Being away from Suma Park.
You can hear.
A big.
I don't need two and two for that. Leave one side.
Tradition, you don't find for you.
No,
who can
I can't remember who before, but yeah, I went and asked for that long time, and I'm going to put them. So,
for the heart. You need to carry your heart with you in prayer.
Thank you, Jesus.
But I only want to let you know that when you're praying, don't fall again. Because the time you fall, the time you rise, you fall. What is the meaning of that? Move God tight. You are.
Move God tight.
You are from where?
From Tonga.
You are from Tonga. I didn't ask my youth daughter to preach where you stay. And? Who is she to you?
She's my big sister. My daughter.
One more now, Father.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Come. You are different. But there was one boy black. And you were advising her about the boy. And you remember?
Yes, man of God.
You have seen her in your dream?
Yes, man of God, several times.
Several times.
Yes, man of God.
way. So by authority, you come because of our name. And when you give that name, they make celebration that it is grandma name to you. And as the grandma that has come back, you be grandma.
Help us, Daddy.
It's But why should there be that many children like this? Study. This is your daughter. So, because I was walking behind a house. This is how they construct the house. The pillars of the house, they do it with stones.
Yes, man of God.
Eh?
Yes, man of God.
Then it is in a village.
Yes, man of God. Yes, man of God.
The pillars of the house, they do it with stones. Yes. Then the middle, they beat it with sun dry paper, they plaster it.
Yes, man of God. That's our compound.
Your compound.
Yes.
Go behind the compound. There was an altar behind the compound.
Yes, man of God. Is that it?
There's an altar behind the compound. If the altar is the one holding you, I have
to pass this.
God will deliver you. And that way is not working only for her. It's working for almost all of you.
It's not one of all.
Almost all of you.
It's you suffering in my entire house last night.
Some of you are seeing snakes. Some of you see spiritual
hospitals.
spring that has been done. And I will praise for his family that has received the word of prophecy. The root cause of that situation being exposed. By which the man will praise for them, setting them free in Jesus' name. The power of God liberating them and disconnecting them from every force of darkness. The scripture says when healing things are exposed, Jesus is honored. The Bible says light shines and shines in darkness, and darkness has never resisted it. For whatever is hidden must surely come to the light. The light of God has shined in this family this day, through which they have been prayed upon by the man of God sitting above the throne. We can see what happens as the man of God prays for the members of this family. Watch us pray. To us all over the world, we are all witnessing life and direct here at Kingship International Ministries from Cameroon to Rwanda. It is happening in life. The power of God on both trees and make it sadder, setting captives free. This family has come all the way from Mount Moss, seeking God's face for deliverance. Through the word of prophecy, God located them, and the man of God prays for them, setting them free by the power of the Holy Ghost, the name of Jesus. The same yesterday, today, forever. We are from Master Jesus Christ.
Fire everywhere!
that you have been preaching, pray, come.
Eh?
You have been preaching for people. You have preached, you have ever preached.
Yes, I'm not yet married.
You have ever preached to people. Come. Let me disprove you. Who carried the family I was talking to them about God?
Just talk about God and then
that's what I'm saying. It's good for you. But you yourself needed deliverance.
Actually, I admire the work of God, man.
Eh?
I really admire the work of God.
Okay.
But have you ever experienced this?
No.
No. But now when you experience it now, you should tell me that God is alive.
Amen.
So that when you want to come, you come well, okay?
Amen, darling. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus.
Are you married? You are from where?
Amen.
Thank you.
praise for them. That the living power of God is setting them free.